As exploits are monitored and patched, and as new features are added to MikroTik's firmware, you can easily update your MikroTik router with just a couple of mouse clicks in WebFig. And you can see what I've got here is WebFig. I'm gonna click on Quick Set and then scroll down here to check for updates. Could it be that simple? And you can see I'm running 6.4, 2.12 stable. You can change the branch if you want or the channel, but I wanna get the stable 6.47. And if you look below, you can see the change logs for that and everything that this is going to give me. So just click download and install and look at this. Nothing to it. It grabs the file off of their server, downloads it, reboots. So now my router is rebooting. And look at that, 6.47 stable is the version I'm now running. Click on check for updates and you'll see I'm running that version and system is already up to date. That is all there is to it. So your MikroTik router is now running the latest and greatest firmware.